like Sanity Reacts, y'all. Ooh, react, miss. Ooh, yeah. React, miss. Oh, I'm getting into it, y'all. Ooh! And Sanity Reacts. React, miss. I was playing. Welcome back to Insanity Reacts, back at it again with another reaction video, and I am excited to get into it here today. We have Tech N9ne still right here, official music video. This is going to be a great one. Let me know in the comment section below if you want me to actually make it a jingle and make it like a little React Miss jingle. Just let me know. But without further ado, we ain't even going to delay this. We're going to get right into it, y'all. We're going to get right into it. So let me pull this up here. Hold up. Give me 2 seconds. Let me pull this up. Let me move my... Oh, wrong one. Let me move my guy over here real quick. Ooh. Let me move me down a little bit. Ooh. Let me pull up the music. Ooh. And we going to jump right into this, y'all. Tech N9ne. Still right here featuring X-Rated, Garrett Raft, and Simon. Let's go. Looking crispy.
Hopefully I'm in your head. I hope that you don't forget that I'm
the flesh like Joe. Ain't no death sight. Looking forward to the next night. Much longevity for text life. Like I'm searching for the neck bites. How many people will stress? I'm one of the best mics. Multi-millies, you guessed right. One of the pioneers.
As we know, this song came out on the Asinine album. So this, obviously I've heard the album. So this isn't me reacting to the song. This is me reacting to the video. And it's looking crispy. Tech coming out here looking like a boss, you know, just flexing on everybody with the glasses, looking like he was looking down on Planet Pew. If y'all know Planet Pew, looks like he was looking down in this like spaceship galaxy type thing. Y'all check the, let's run this, bro. Let's go.
In the flesh like Joe. Ain't no death sight. Looking forward to the next night. Much longevity for text life. Like I'm searching for the neck bites. How many people will stress? I'm one of the best mics. Multi-millies, you guessed right. One of the pioneers. I am here. Never looking at no dying years. Rhyming, I'm in shining clear. When I get to going, they crying tears. Of happiness, loving, rapidy, rappy shit that be smacking. These tacky kids blasting trash and be that remiss. When it comes to living legends, giving deadens to forbidden revin. Of a spitting peasant that wanna fit in begging. But inadequate rappers that never sit in heaven. For the long haul, song fall, look around, he gone. Ooh, y'all,
he
wrong call,
he was in his own,
all blown dog, the industry, dong sauce, grown draws,
got him.
They got their money where it's supposed to be, sitting hella heavy, if he didn't spin it. Woo! Totally, I can do whatever when I get up on the pin and pad, a minute when I said I was a pro to be, blessed soulfully, hella percussion, I give on a bus and it really that slow to me, slow it down, yeah. I throw this flow around, yeah. Then women get freaky like the beasties, they wanna hold it now, hit it cause my roguish style, yeah. And when I get into ya, I be what's meant for you, flipping the gift for your tech as the emperor, I be the coldest pal, yeah. Still, in the conversation, and my bombs have shaken.
Their green screen work in Strangeland. And Strangeland is just phenomenal. Their green screen work, y'all know I mess with the green screens heavy, but look at the whole green screen work here you got going on, bro. This shit, what?
But you're flipping the gift for your tech as the emperor, I'll be the coldest pal. Still, in the conversation, and my bombs have shaken on your station. I'm with racing, and I didn't ponder waiting to get up in this big enough fixture that everybody will lift up and nobody will dish ya and get away with it. They get it. Victory is far fathomed. We don't play with it. Spray critic. History, the dark has them. I done been around for the rise and fall of a lot of y'all's heart spasms and still standing. So when I say hopefully and hope when I know, it's lightweight sarcasm.
Hopefully I'm in your head. I hope that
looks like X-Rated is like hunting Tech. You know what? We have to ask. We have to ask how he's feeling about it. Everyone introduced. We already introduced him on the Rihanna reaction, but we're gonna go ahead and bring Larry the Lyric Reindeer. What is up, Larry the... Hey,
Insaniacs. How are you guys doing today? How are you guys doing today?
I just wanted to make sure I came up here and asked you, like, how are you feeling, you know, with the new visuals to this song that came out last year?
I feel like the visuals are spot on. They're spot on, Insanity. Oh my God, they're so crispy and clean. And the lyrics for this song, don't even get me started. Don't even get me started here.
I know. That's why you're a feature on this channel, because you just break down the lyrics. I don't know if we're going to be using a lot of you here today, because we already know the song. We know the lyrics and everything. If you wanted to go over
it. Let me go over just a couple of lyrics here. All right. I got them pulled up. Hold on, Insanity. He says that fast part when he was going...
with this shit, bro.
He said, slow it down, this flow around. And then he said, then the women get freaky like the beastie when they want to hold it now. Oh, hit it cause my rubber style. Ooh. And when I get into ya, I want to... Wait, it said, when I get into ya, I be what's meant for ya, flipping again for ya, tech is imperior. Oh, I'm the coldest pal. Ooh, tech killing it over here, Insanity. How are you feeling about this?
Man, I love this song. Right when it came out, I love this song, but I'm glad that we actually got some visuals for some of the songs that are coming out on, that came out on Asinine. I think it's too good, but it would be dope to see Tech and Lil Wayne together doing a song. But let's get back into this. Let's continue. It's lagging so bad. Hold on.
That you don't forget that I still right here. Still right here. Still right here.
Hey. X-rated.
Okay. They tried to block my shine here. Godfather buried alive here. I had to end determined sense, never ended. I was meant to live the life of pie here. Heard a man crying about the 5 years he got to do when I was traumatized here. Never going home, lost and all alone, wondering how to survive here. Release date felt like a light year. Released hate, because I had to fight here. But these days feel like hella bright here. I walk in the room, it's hella light here. No escape, I had to thrive here. Become the rosy groove in the concrete. Trapped in the cave, fasted to pray to the day my blessing
this
grew
like,
upon
this,
me.
It's
melancholy, I ain't talking crib when I say I had the blues upon me.
It's like ghillie suit, like Luke Skywalker looking at shit. It's fucking dope that he's got on. Let's go.
I'm the man with contraband, smoking sticks, medicated, moving like a zombie. My biggest fear was still being here on the day that they buried mommy. Now it's strange how I'm home on the song with Tech Nine, spitting like a Tommy gun. Or Rocky Five, the underdog shall win. Who's gonna stop me? None. Hockey ties, shoot out from sudden death.
Who's gonna stop me? None.
I've a gun, spitting like I've been possessed. I'm gonna need an exorcism. Projecting venom. The only outcome I ever knew was either death or prison. Unexpected to live beyond 25, but I rejected the vision. Invested in living a better life for the days that I slept in prison. Accepting wisdom for those who want to see me win when I step in the building with no exceptions. I'm chilling. Only concern is collecting millions. Ducky brothers and reptilian henchmen. Fuck opponents and niggas is squilling. Dark mid X ready the anti-hero and the penitent villain. Doper the DMT. Out here raising hell like DMC. You finally famous cause DMZ resuscitated your career like EMT. Hard a nigga from my city for years. Nobody fucking with me. None of my peers.
Been God, dude, I can't even. I know this is probably like my 100th time hearing this, but just, I have to say, Insanity. X-rated is over here killing this sow. I know, he is just killing this. All right, let's go.
My sweat, off of my tears, had to get busy. It was crazy, I had to wish for this, I couldn't be lazy. Had to thug it out, but my mind, spirit, and flesh are bumping in harmony lately.
Hopefully, I'm in your head. Woo!
Go ahead, Larry, tell him
that I'm
still right here. We're still trying to figure out Larry's voice, y'all. Oh, yeah.
You just live here, I've been here. Standing strong like Taj Mahal. War trophies in Senegal, pyramids in Machu Picchu and Gaza. I'm the voice in the head of the father. Melanin elevated, Kansas City marinated. God on the grill.
Melanin oh my God, Larry, you hear this? Melanin elevated. Oh my God.
Half-baked and sun-kissed, so yeah, I carry that heat, that everlasting flame. Check the temperature when they say my name, at home and overseas. You wanna get known so bad that you unleash your keys.
That you unleash your keys?
Forever like hieroglyphics on limestones and bedrock. My lyric scripture, not a TED talk. It's me. He walked on water and landmines, blew up, but never blown away. I got now, later, and forever. But some of y'all will be gone today. But I'm still here.
Yo, Tech.
Tech, let me get a pair of them glasses. Yeah, Tech, let me get one of them. Let me get one of them glasses right there, Tech.
Come on, let me get a pair of them glasses, yo.
I still right here.
What are they looking at out the window? Hold up. Hold up. Wait for it.
Strange music.
Man, oh man, oh man. Larry, tell me how you feel, Larry. How do you feel with that one, Larry?
I feel like that song, every time I hear it, just makes my reindeer antlers just rattle every time.
I feel like that song, it's an excellent song. If I was to give it a rating, we're pushing a little bit higher on the Tech scale here. We're looking at this song, you know, hitting a good, I'm going to say, 9.2 out of 10. What do you say, Larry?
Larry, I agree with you with saying that. I'd give it a solid 9.1, 9.2 out of 10.
Yes, and if I was to ask myself the age-old question, Insanity, oh, you know what, Larry, take it away.
Sanity, if you were to ask yourself the age-old question, would you pump this in your ride? Would you brush your teeth to this in the morning?
Fuck yes, I would. I already do. Link to the original video will be in the description box below. Go ahead and give it another view.
But Insanity, why?
Because I said so. Make sure you hit that notification bell, hit that like button. We are doing this all Reactmas. This is the first day one of Reactmas, 25 days reactions. We might do two reactions one day. We might do suggested reactions. If you have any suggestions for any reactions, drop them in the comment section below.
Yeah, go ahead and just leave it in the comment section there. We'll take a look at it. Jump into the Discord, y'all. Y'all know the Discord. It'll be linked in the description. And let me know what to react to next. And y'all have a very merry Christmas, happy holidays from Larry the Lyric Reindeer. Y'all like my little outfit here, y'all.
Go ahead and make sure you drop that like button. Make sure you smash that like button. Hit the comments. Everything. Do all that YouTube jazz. Let me know what to react to next. You know, it's Christmas, y'all. You know, you could just go right there to the Cash App. You know what I mean? Anyways, all right. Y'all have a good night.
Larry says bye. Larry says bye, y'all. Bye, y'all.